Oh, you know, he takes time, that's good. Another 7,000 red light. That sucks. 7,000, not even a hundredth of a second. But I had a good 60-foot time, so they prepped the track. I guess before my last run, they didn't prep the track and I only had a 64-foot time, which is horrible for this car. I should be at least 161. So let's see what I ran. Maybe I ran a new best. That was it for me for today. I'm going to go home. I had a good time. It was fun. I got plenty of runs in. Let me turn on the lights so I know what I ran in a moment. Alright, thank you so much. 83.6, new best, alright.